intention of today's meditation is to feel okay and at peace with what is. If you're in a place that's safe to do so, you may gently close your eyes or keep them open and gently place them at a point in front of you. As we breathe in, notice your belly rising and falling. Focusing gently, noticing the breath. Feel the sensation of the air entering your lungs. And the expansion of your diaphragm. Just breathing normally. Noticing the in-breath and letting it go on the out-breath. Now, as we breathe into our center, into that belly raising breath, feel the sense of yourself and the energy in your body gently expanding. Allow the energy to contract and come back into your body, into your center. Expanding the energy on the in-breath. And now we bring our attention as we breathe in to the center of our chest, breathing into the heart area, breathing love, peace, and stillness into the heart. And as you exhale, let go of any tension or negativity. If it helps, you can envision a sparkling, glowing light as you breathe into your heart. And on the exhale, gray smoke, releasing any negativity. And the intention of this meditation is acceptance. Acceptance of what is. We come to this time with an attitude of non-judgment. As we breathe, we notice what comes up. As you're breathing in and out, noticing your belly rise and fall. You may have thoughts. You may have judgments. You may have judgments about yourself or this meditation practice, and whether you're doing it right. Sensations in your body. If you feel any pain or discomfort in your body, just notice it. If it feels good, you can breathe into that space, into that tension. As you exhale, just let go. notice. Notice if it dissipated or moved, changed in any way. Gently notice the thoughts that come up with whatever happens. Whatever feeling, just notice that it's there. And then gently return your attention to your breath. And the rise and fall of your stomach. We come to this practice with an attitude of non-judgment. And with patience. Patience for ourselves. Or whatever comes up, notice. Notice if you have the urge to look around the room. Or to check your cell phone. Notice the sensations in your body. And notice if any impatience or irritation arises. And just breathe. And be okay that it's there. Breathe in to that impatience. That discomfort. And then let it go on the out breath. It's okay that it's there. And bring your mind again back to your breath. Lovingly. A gentle, loving embrace. Just notice how that feels. The touch of a being who loves you deeply. It could be a friend, a pet, or even your own loving energy. Or that of an angel. Fairy godmother. wherever that sense of love comes from, just feel it and allow it to fill up your whole body as you breathe in. Feel it emanating from your heart. And like cream in a cup of coffee, notice how it swirls and expands out from your heart, filling your chest and your abdomen, swirling and whirling, loving energy, breathing it in, then allow it to go down your legs, swirling, mixing into your muscles, your arteries, your bones, down your thighs, down your calves, feel it entering your toes, if you need to wiggle your toes to feel that love, down in the bottom of your tippy toes, and then breathing more love in, with feeling it expand out into your arms, your shoulders, your neck, breathing love into any areas of tension you may feel. Into your upper arms and your biceps, triceps, and into your forearms, feel it in your wrists, and then through your hands, into the tips of your fingers. You can wiggle your fingers if it feels good. Just feel that energy at the tips of your fingers. Almost like you can paint with it in the sky, like when you put a stick in the campfire and you write your name with it in the dark. See that loving energy. And breathing in. Come to this practice today with a non-judgmental attitude and with patience and with the beginner's mind. Breathing in with a beginner's mind. As the Zen master says, if your cup is full, nothing more can be added. So today we breathe on the exhale, empty your cup. We empty all previous judgments, ideas, assumptions about the world, about meditation, and just let that go on the exhale. So that our hearts and minds can be an empty vessel. To be filled with what we need right now in this moment. And when we have an empty vessel, we let go of angling, strategizing, manipulating circumstances. We just let that go. And then noticing, gently noticing what comes up. Is there a thought? An emotion? A sensation in the body? Just noticing and bringing our attention back to the rise and the fall of our bellies. And when we are in the moment now, just right now, this moment, we're able to trust. Trust in yourself, in the feelings that come up. Notice them. We don't need to cling to them. Just notice. The sensation or the thought, and continue to focus on the rise and fall of your breath. Thank you. patience and that trust. We come to this practice into our lives with an attitude of non-striving. The intention of today's meditation is to be okay with what is. But in being okay with what is, we don't strive to be okay. Right now, and all through today, all through this week, we remember that all we truly have is this moment. This breath in and this breath out. Notice any tension, any urge to cling to this moment. Planning for the future, regretting the past. Or even relishing in a pleasant memory. Or a pleasant thought. Right now, we are here, breathing in. And in our non-striving, we have complete acceptance. And patience. Just noticing what comes up. Noticing any pain or irritation. Any fear, worry. Frustration. Oh, I'm not doing it right. That's okay. Just accepting whatever our current experience. Breathing into it. And then letting it go. Bringing our attention back to the rise and fall of our breath in our body. Breathing in and letting it go. We're going to anchor our bodies as a reminder to hold these attitudes and to practice these attitudes today and for the rest of the week. Hold our finger, our thumb and our pointer finger together, pressing them together gently. And then we'll breathe deeply into our hearts, breathing in the love and that gentle acceptance of what is in each moment. Now stepping gently out of the present moment, focusing, envisioning our future self, feel the posture, shoulders down, back relaxed, feel the calm energy. Like the stillness of the deep depths of the ocean, even when there's a storm on the surface. And as you feel and embody that sensation, press your finger and your thumb together and anchor that into your body. Thank you. and let it go and relax. And now we'll spend a moment not striving or pushing, just being that new version of ourselves, the calm and expansive depths of the ocean. Loving, calm, accepting. No matter what emotions come up on the surface of our minds and our bodies, no matter what's going on in the world around us, just remembering that we are that deep, deep ocean. We can press our thumb and forefinger together and remember that state. And right now we're practicing that state with each breath. Watching the breath go in and out of our body, just being with it, and just noticing whatever thoughts or emotions come up on that choppy surface of our ocean, and going deeper and deeper to the depths of our center. Patient and accepting center. And if you've had any thoughts or emotions coming up, just noticing and bringing our attention back to the breath. In a moment, we'll bring our attention back to the day, to the tasks ahead, to our thinking mind, but before we do, we remember the intention for today and for this week. And the attitudes we want to embody from that deep place inside of us, the calm depths of the ocean inside. That place where there's no judgment, where we notice what comes up. We even notice our judgments and accept and let them go. We embody patience and look at the world with the beginner's mind. Our cup is empty, and new information is processed in this present moment. And we let go of past assumptions and ideas, and we trust in ourself. We trust in the feelings that we have. And we come back to the present moment and that depths. Our acceptance of what comes and goes. Understanding that everything in life is impermanent. Pain, pleasure, sadness, happiness. And letting go of clinging to those pleasant moments. And we take one more long, deep breath. And then whenever you're ready, you can gently open your eyes. Continue your day in this present moment.